C'est printemps. It's definitely spring. There's no doubt about it today with all the pouring rain. It's perfect, though. It's reminding us that it's a season for renewal. Everything is coming to life again. And the children are full of excitement because this marks the beginning of that little run-up to June, which is a term in school that's full of a lot of great things. Things come together, the classes gel, they learn so much and they make so many developments. So this evening is the culmination of more than a month of rehearsal. It's involved teachers, classroom teachers, parent volunteers. It has involved Mr. Bill, in large part for his talent at selecting pieces and working with the teachers and working with the students in so many ways to prepare them for this evening. Thank you so much, Mr. Bill, and classroom teachers. You'll see tonight some beautiful costumes, beautiful dresses, parents that have come in to help rehearse and choreograph. So it's taken a lot of love from a lot of people. Of course, most of all, the children, who are full of enthusiasm and energy for the songs and the dances that they're going to perform for you this evening. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank the ladies in the kitchen who are working feverishly preparing your dinner this evening. And the maintenance staff, who in the face of rain have worked extra hard to dry off chairs and make this room warm. So sit back.
Great.
Enjoy. You're inside where it's warm and dry. And I have to remind you, as usual, to keep the children close to you after performance. Please, we don't want to have anybody hurt tonight, so please ask them not to run around on the grounds. They really need to be inside with you. Okay? Enjoy. Herr Heinrich, we're ready to be entertained with your beautiful piano once again.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Buenas noches, damas y caballeros. We are here to present our very own spring dance to you. Our spring dance was written by Antonio Vival. We hope you enjoy our show. Esperamos que disfrutes nuestra presentación. Wir wünschen Ihnen einen guten Unterhaltung.
say. And your parents missed it.
Well, very nice. doesn't zoom